How do you guys cause for optimism? Because I think the challenges are so big, climate change, migration or human mobility, people are realizing that the issues are so huge, and if we want to leave a planet that's inhabitable for our kids, we need to combine everyone together, including the private sector, to help make a better world for our children and grandchildren.